Today I'm going to show you how to butterfly shrimp. The way I do it anyway. Okay, I got my cold shrimp, slightly frozen a little bit, makes it easier. I take scissors. I go down the middle in the back, not where the legs are, down the back, all the way to the tail. I take it and I peel this off. Way down. There's your shell. I save them for compost. And then I kind of just take all that gook out the thing and rinse it with some cold water. And get all that stuff out of there. And there you have it. A butterfly shrimp. One process. Thanks for watching.